above a massive mountain an hour or so. It was fabulous. Some mariachi bands would get on at one stop and play, go a couple stops and get on another mariachi band, get on. Every little village they stopped, people selling your food through the windows and stuff. One big party all night long. Now it's sanitized. It sounded today. It sounded like you could just get a few people together, collect a bunch of stuff to give to the Cuban people, and call it a humanitarian cause and go over there.
Cool.
And I just put a call in the Bobby and he hadn't answered. Called me back yet, but all we I think we could pull that off. You know, just load up the boat with some stuff, you know? Stuff that they really need and that we can research it online.
Okay. Hello.
And,